I wake up every day feeling more tired than in the evening, so why sleep? Can't do this, can't do that, piece of shit. I should try and be healing my mind and my soul. Got this feeling like when you know there's something wrong, but you don't know exactly why. You can just be satisfied, guess you won't. I've been tripping like this, even when I piss. I think of my flaws and I wonder why I love all the things you do. Call you my ex, yeah. So you're the one I call when I'm drunk. You only want sex, yeah. So I lie to myself that I don't care, cause I lose my pride before my eyes and I can't find it. Stupid whore, fuck, I've been hurt before and hide it. And what for? I know there's no love inside your eyes and I feel alone. I feel like I don't want you no more. I feel like I don't want you no more. No more. Looking back at all the things that went wrong, cause now I'm so fucked up and can't sleep. So sad that I'm so full of regrets, and I feel like I have no time for shit anymore. My whole body hurts, probably gonna kill myself when I'm old. Shit, my brain is worse than a shrink, it's not enough, I've been told. I want this, I want those, I want to be yours. And the worst feeling is when the one you love doesn't feel the same. Playing that game, yeah, pretending that I'm super cool, hoping you'll fall for it, cause I'm that lame, yeah. Thinking that no one can love me as I am, so I just cry, feeling so lonely when the night comes. How did I become such a weak and scared one? Great guns, honestly, I just needed to feel love inside your eyes. But I feel alone. I feel like I don't want you no more.